Morning, so it's Thursday 21st of May. Just going to say hello to my friend Ian. Hello. So this morning, a change of plans. The idea was I was going to get up about 6 o'clock and do the South Telford Way, but it was absolutely hammering it down at 6 o'clock this morning. Not that you would know now, because it's dried out. So it's about 10 o'clock, and I am doing a shorter walk, about 6 miles probably. So I'm going to head over towards Lightmoor and go up the back of Lightmoor and then go round and come out at the top of Jiggers Bank and then make my way down to Coalbrookdale and then back up from Coalbrookdale through Rough Park and then back home. So there may be a couple of paths that I haven't done before, but we'll see. Come under the bridge at Brick Kiln Lane, and this is the new housing estate where the Lightmoor Brick Works part of it was, and we're going up this path here. So it's not quite as sunny as it was yesterday, but it's still muggy. It was hot yesterday, hottest day of the year so far. So it's a bit cloudier, but yeah, it's still muggy. So we got to cross over to get over there. Let's go. I've had to do a bit of a detour because there's supposed to be a footpath that goes through that estate there where Sheds now is, but I couldn't see where the footpath is and there's no signs. So hopefully if I go along here I should be able to get back onto my original path. If we go down here, hopefully there's footpath signs, so that's always a good. I'm not sure if that's where the footpath is supposed to come out at sheds now, but it's been blocked off. So I'm not sure who's in the wrong there. Either OS haven't updated their maps or they've blocked it off. But we're back on the route now that we should be on. So I've never walked down here before, so this is all new. So this is Lightmore. It's going to take me round the back of Lightmore. I think this might be Norman the donkey. He's normally up the other end. And his friend. Are you Norman? Huh? You wanna... You can say hello as well. I've just come up that lane there where the lovely donkey and the pony were, and we're just going up this lane here, which is called Burrows Bank. Squirrel in front, I don't know if you can see. But I've actually come out on this bit before now. So going off to the right is Holywell Lane, which I've walked down before, but we're going down to the left. So we're going down here. Which will take us towards Stony Hill. So we're just leaving this area now. I'm not sure whether that's part of the Bourneville Housing Trust or what estate it is. But we're coming up here now, which is called Stony Hill. That goes up to Stony Hill Park. We just come up Stony Hill then, and now we're coming onto the Lightmoor, onto Lightmoor Way. So that way up there I'll take you into the new Lightmoor housing estate, and we're just going down here, I suppose about a crossover. To the island that I'll take you down, Jiggers Bank. Beg your pardon, I'm not going down Jiggers Bank. So I've come from over there, Stony Hill that way, and we're going down Stony Hill this way. You think I'd learnt by now not to assume where I'm going, because it's never the case. I do it every time and I'm usually wrong. Come off Stony Hill now, over a stile, and now we're into this coppice. which I have walked through a bit of before, but I think I'm going a different way this time. So there's a sign here. No, I think I'm going the way I went before, so down here towards Jiggers Bank. Definitely is Jiggers Bank this time because it says so on the sign. It's definitely a nicer day today to be out for a walk than yesterday. So it's gone sunny, it's warm, but there is a breeze as well, which is nice. Still have to be careful in case you get sunburnt. I got a bit sunburnt on my legs yesterday from sitting out in the garden, and that was sitting in the shade. So my socks on my calves feel a little bit uncomfortable today on my burnt skin. Now that rock there is actually rock fall. It's come down off the back of the park and ride car park. So we're just coming off Jiggers Bank now, and we're going to go down these steps to join the other wooden steps that will take us down into Loam Hole Dingle and then into Coalbrookdale. Bit of an assault course. It's going to be interesting. Right, I'm at a junction now. I've not come this way before. So just gotta see which way I'm supposed to be going. I think it's straight on. very muggy in here. On the wrong side of the stream. Let's go back then. Try these other steps. Oh, the temptation to soak my feet in that stream. Doesn't look very clean though. The smell of wild garlic here. Whoa. Still a bit confused as to which way I'm supposed to be going. Well, I'm back on my original boardwalk path. The thing's saying it's the wrong way, but according to my map, it says I should be walking along the stream. But there's no way you can walk along the stream. So I'm sticking on here and hope that we come out at the right point somewhere. It's too muggy to keep going up and down these steps. We'll come out at the right point somewhere. Here we go now, this is starting to look familiar, I think. That that's my watch telling me that I'm finally back on course. We're just coming out by the viaduct in Upper Furnace Pool in Coalbrookdale. Hiya! Road there, which I think is called Coach Road. Let's see if we can cut through the museum bit, Ingenuity. Part of the old Coalbrookdale Ironworks, which is now a museum. So this is Coach Road, which is not a flat road, it's quite steep. We're going up here. Oh God. I did this route, you know. I devised this route. I think I would have chosen a better. Oh my God. So this is Captain's Coppice. So I'll see you at the top. Right. Apologies for the heavy breathing. Ooh. That was fun coming up there. So, right, this is called Captain's Coppice. I don't know why, I need to research that. So we're high above Coalbrookdale. To my left, somewhere down there, is the old Arga Foundry. But this is new, I've not been up here. Let's just check. I'd say I'm straight on. Good news is, if I am on the right path, we're going downhill now. So we're still coming down out of Captain's Coppice, and we're going to come out onto a road shortly. It's gonna be fun. So we've come down Station Road, and won't go all the way in, but that down there is the Greenwood Centre, and it's the old Coalbrookdale Station as well. But we're carrying on down Station Road into Coalbrookdale. So we're just coming to the bottom of Station Road, and we'll be on the Builders Road. So the other day when I came down Strett Hill Road, I just came out by that brown and blue sign just past the bin there that brought me out onto this road. All of that building that's there used to be the Merrythought factory. So the Merrythought have got a little bit round the back now. So it's an antique, well, like a vintage clothing shop and a co-op. And it's supposed to be haunted, but it was when it was the factory. That's the Merrythought teddy bear shop. There's normally a big bear outside, but he's got coronavirus at the moment. I'm just crossing over now. So I am a glutton for punishment. I'm going up Lincoln Hill for a short way and then turning off. Thank you. just about to turn off Lincoln Hill, but I thought I'd show you that view. So before December last year, you would have had the four towers kind of this side. I think they would have blocked the view of the main building. It's hard to recall now. I think you would have only seen the cooling towers. So we're not carrying up Lincoln Hill. We're going up here. I don't know if it's going to be any less steep. But we'll find out. So it's not any less steeper than coming up Lincoln Hill because we're going up all these steps. They're taking us up to the rotunda. And it's still hot. Finally at the top. The steps went on and on. Oh, there's more. Oh my god. Jeez. Sounds like a party. And that's the view. Drink. My back is soaked. Finish this off and get me a worn out, and then we'll be going that way. It's a shame this bench isn't in the shade. So yeah, top of the rotunda. Amazing views. And here I am, hot and bothered. That was a hard climb coming up them steps. I don't know how many were. It's worth it being up here. Right, sit the rucksack back on. Got a new bottle out. And head towards home. Along that way. I think we're just going straight on. Up here. So we're just coming along, I think it's the top of Lincoln Hill still. And you can see over there the Arga Foundry. It's a view that most people don't normally see. So we're just on this path. It's a bit of a steady climb. I'm just looking forward to getting home now and taking my boots and socks off because my feet are hot. Foxgloves. Now on Rough Park, coming down through it, so not too far to home now. Just under a mile probably. So when I came for a walk along here the other day, I went left up that path there, but today I'm coming straight along here. We'll see where this comes out. So the sign back there said we're now in Oil House Coppice. Very nice it is too. Ooh, there's a jay. different paths. Double check which one I'm supposed to be on. Well, it didn't actually matter which path I took because they both come out at the same place. This is bringing me onto my normal path, I think. Maybe? Yes? No, don't know. I think so. Yes. Yes, because there's the railway line. Come off Rough Parkway and now we're just going up to the top of Brick Kiln Lane, which will take us up to Woodside Avenue. Oh, it's been a tough walk today. It's been hot. Just going on to Woodside Avenue now. Right, I'll leave it there because not the most interesting walk from now on. I'll put on my mileage at the end of the video and I'll see you again soon. Oh, I'm looking forward to taking my shoes off.